chill, 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 chill. Yeah, yeah, the war went on and on and on until the mighty Greeks were gone. Yeah.
Well, what better way to celebrate the Festival of Lights than with song? The Maccabees rose to internet fame with their hit Hanukkah song, Candlelight, and they're an all-male a cappella group that originally got its start out of Yeshiva University, and they join us now in studio. Welcome to the Maccabees. Welcome, gentlemen.
Thank you so much. Thank you for having us.
So, Noah, you're a spokesperson for the group this morning. Tell us a little bit, for people who don't know, not your average a cappella group. Tell us what makes you guys different, and are you surprised by all the success you've had?
Yeah, we started at Yeshiva University. We started an a cappella group there because there wasn't one, and we just did it for fun. We were singing in the back halls. We weren't even performing for a lot of people, and then we put out this video in 2010, the Candlelight video, and today that video has over 10 million views on YouTube. So since then, you asked if we expected it. We totally didn't, but we've been all over the world, performed all over the world, and we do all sorts of videos, and we're very active, and we love it. We have a great time.
Yeah, it's been a whirlwind week for you guys. Tell us about your latest song and your latest CD that you guys have out.
Yeah, so I'll tell you about the song first. It's the latke recipe. People keep asking us, why are you doing this? It's a little specific. Why are you doing the latke recipe? And what I think we say is, you know, this is our sixth year, I think, doing Hanukkah songs. We sort of started that craze. A lot of people are doing it now, the Hanukkah parody video. So
right.
We kind of just ran out of things to do. So, you know, we've done the menorahs and the dreidel spinning, and so we thought, you know, we'll take our turn at the recipe. And we just came out with a new album. I think someone has it here. Can I grab that from you? This is our Hanukkah album.
Nice.
Our first one. This is for you.
Thank you so much.
Everyone in the studio, please enjoy. We're really, really excited about it. You can find it on Amazon, iTunes, and it's a Hanukkah album. It's just Hanukkah songs exclusively, so
wonderful.
We're very proud of it.
Wonderful. Congratulations to all of you. What do you hope that people feel when they listen to you all sing?
Yeah, I think our main message is to be proud of who you are. That's, you know, we get all sorts of emails all the time, messages on Twitter, Facebook, people who just say, it's so cool that you're Jewish and you're proud of it and you sing and you're so happy and you're so positive, energetic. So that's our message. Be proud of who you are, be proud of your heritage, and keep smiling.
Very nice. And what are you going to sing for us this morning?
We're going to do the latke recipe, the latest hit.
All right. Can't wait. Take it away, guys.
Thank you.
Tonight is Hanukkah. Got everything we need. A frying pan, some more, and a latke recipe. Let's celebrate our ancestry. We've got the latke recipe.
Ba da 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 da.
Four potatoes, peel and crate, shredding on your tears, streaming down your face. Then salt and pepper to your taste. Add a tablespoon of flour, a pinch of baking powder. Then add two eggs and mix it all together. A single jar that burned for 8 days. The food we eat as part of our tradition, it keeps that flame alive. Tonight is Hanukkah, got everything we need. Good friends and family here to try a latke recipe. Let's celebrate our ancestors.
No recipe.